New tonight, the Republican race for Michigan governor is getting a little crowded as a Michigan State Police captain now throws his name into the hat. Captain Mike Brown is running for the Republican nomination to challenge Governor Whitmer in 2022. He is currently serving as the commander of the MSP Southwest Michigan District.